As a town hall, it was later converted into a museum and officially opened to the public in 1887. The museum houses an extensive collection of artifacts, including traditional Rajasthani miniature paintings, sculptures, metalworks, carvings, and an impressive Egyptian mummy.